I just realised when I was in the band, I already spoke on stage as a singer. It's nice to be able to talk about stuff. So, last year I got a phone call, an email actually from a guy who's a classical pianist, you know, and he sent me an email saying that he would love to do Elias of Son Hillo with a full orchestra and choir there. And I said, what? So I phoned him up and said, what? Well, he's quite an amazing pianist, but he came down to the house and started playing me parts of Elias of Son Hillo. For those who don't know, Elias of Son Hillo was the first album I made, a solo album. I started thinking, wait a minute, if we're going to do it next year, I've got to start practicing the songs because I've forgotten them. And then out of the blue, about a month ago, a guy called Thomas from Philadelphia, he has a band of musicians who are practicing the whole album. And I said, maybe it's going to happen, you know, so I better start practicing. So I'm going to sing one for you now. Woo! Hold tight, there you go. Let's try and remember it. Come to me, don't worry. Turn this up a little bit. pleasure as you do. Rejoicing.